spoke about plants, different kinds of plants, parts of plants, edible plants, all kinds of things. Now, some questions. Let's try and recollect what we spoke about, learned about, and answer this question from the options that I will give. Our first question is, plants grow in soil. First question is, plants grow in soil or in dash. Soil or in dash. And your options are, option A, water. Option B, sky. Option C, clouds. And option D, none of these. You have four options to choose from. We're talking about plants grow in soil. Where else they grow? And in water. And in water. Option A is the correct answer. Now, our second question. Plants get carbon dioxide from the dash. Plants get carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide from the dash. You have options to choose from the dash. And that's the answer. Let's get the answer from the options A, soil. Option B, sand. Option C, leaves. And option D, air. Plants get carbon dioxide from the air. Answer is air. Option D, air. All right? My next question is, third question. Which one of the following part of a plant prepares food? Which of the following part of a plant prepares food? You have to choose the answers from the option that I'll give. A, root. B, leaves. C, fruit. D, shoot. You have four options to choose from. Which of the following part of a plant prepares food? Which is the kitchen of the plant? Leaves. So option B, the answer is leaves. Next question. Which part of the plant carries water and minerals from the roots to other parts of the plant? Fourth question. Which part of the plant part of the plant carries. Part of the plant carries water and minerals from roots, from roots to other parts of the plant and your options are option A, roots, option B, stem, option C, flowers, and option D, buds. Your four options to choose from. Which part of the plant carries water and minerals from the root to other parts of the plant? Answer B, stem. Okay, from the root it goes to stem, and stem carries to other parts of the plant. What does the fruit contain? What does the fruit contain? What does the fruit contain? Your options are A, flower, B, stem, C, seed, D, leaf. What does the fruit contain? Fruit contains seeds. Option C. What does the fruit contain? Fruit contains seeds. The next question. Potato is modified form of. Potato is the modified potato is the modified form of dash form of dash potato is the modified form of dash. Let's find out from the option A, stem, option B, fruit, option C, root, and option D, leaf. Okay, so the answer is potato is the modified form of stem. Potato is the modified form of stem. Let's look at all the answers and the questions. Plants grow in soil or in water. Plants get carbon dioxide from the air. Which of the following part of the plant prepares food? Leaves prepare food. Which part of the plant carries water and minerals from root to other parts of the plant? Stems carry water and minerals from the root to other parts of the plant. What does the fruit contain? Fruit contains seed. Potato is the modified form of stem.